My name is Christy, and welcome to my wildlife channel. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're returning to the Kruger, but first our journey starts within the Manyeleti, where we'll be staying at Mantobeni again. So I'm currently here in Mantobeni side. It's right next to the main lodge. There's a little dam and we actually got two elephants. Our first afternoon drive was quiet, but we ended up having a beautiful spot for sundowners.
Normally these dams are supposed to be dry. We are lucky this
The following morning, we were in for something incredible. It's heartbreaking to witness how animals suffer because of human cruelty. This lion, a survivor of a snare trap, underscores the urgent need for conservation efforts to protect our wildlife. Thank you.
are not happy. They don't want that man. Listen to the sound. Listen to the sound. Supposed to be a lucky man for now.
Even found a second lion pride on our way back to camp. Our trip here at Mantobeni is going well so far. We saw lions twice this morning, two big prides. Got a cool shots from them. This afternoon I hope things are going to be okay. There's a terrible wind blowing. I think there's a front coming in or something, but yeah, we'll just have to see. Can't complain otherwise. Manyeleti is really a beautiful reserve and we always enjoy our time here.
Always keep an eye out for wildlife right on your doorstep at Mantobeni. I used some of the time to work through my content before we headed out for afternoon drive.
Like to do a selfie down? You're on holiday, guys. Please feel free.
You only live once.
You deserve to get what you paid for.
I would like if it turns out that the lions were sleeping on the other side of the bush where we'd be having sundown.
Because they smell the pee. Like a bit of presents.
Okay, copy.
Does that approach from Helen's Road side or the other side? If you come straight from Penafis, you can come down northeast. Now you start with the
8-7, that's right. Yeah, Brian.
Enough of what you get enough food and they just move out. Mama, please. The bond is strong. scratching, it means I'll be active.
So let me cup start. You know, you guys drink a lot of wine. You've got the spices, 6 guns, all the grillies, fresh. So that is why they don't, mistake happen, they have to kill the whole project.
As we thought it couldn't get any better, we were treated to one of the most beautiful sunsets I ever experienced. Someone even decided to join us for sundowners. Afternoon drive was excellent again. We had a cheetah sighting as well as those lions from this morning. It was really nice sitting with the lions as the sun set. I really got some good shots from that. After that, we headed for sundowners where a hyena surprised us. I see there's a lot of them as well tonight here in camp. So yeah, tomorrow we're gonna do a morning drive and after that heading to Lower Sabi. So really looking forward to that as well. Was our stay here at Mantobeni. We're just loading up now and then off on our way to Lower Sabi. Be sure to tune in next time as we head to Lower Sabi and experience some of Kruger's magic.